Hey, what's up guys? This is Ajax here and welcome back to my channel. Now we're gonna be doing Resident Evil 2. I downloaded this like months ago, but since I have like Kingdom Hearts, Red Dead, Final Fantasy 15 to finish, I decided to like finish those. But now we're gonna get started. This is like literally my first time playing Resident Evil 2, like ever. I am not bullshitting. I did not play it back in the late 90s. My first Resident Evil that I've ever played was actually Resident Evil 4 when it came out on PlayStation 2. That's when I got into the series. I got into the series of 4. So Leon is the first character I played as back in the day. Four Resident Evil 4, 5, 6, Biohazard, now this. So, first timer for this game. So, and I never played the original Resident Evil 2, so y'all can hate on me for that, but let me see. And we'll go with standard, because there's no way I'll be able to do hard. I don't know.
Serious, okay? I saw this with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar. This woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know, so I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now. How many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got close.
That was a very detailed fucking sandwich, man. That has to be some type of zombie, undead person. $6 for gas, like, damn. It's like an abandoned cop car, some blood.
Hello? Anybody there? Something's not right.
I hear things. Dog, at least pull out your gun, Leon. Hey, look at somebody.
You all right?
What's up, Anna?
Don't move. I'll be back for you. Officer, you need help?
Stay back, sir. I got this.
Hey! Wait
now! Help me!
Freeze! I'll shoot!
Storage room. Man, somebody left some perfectly good ass pizza, man.
Can't be.
They only have one bullet left.
Hey, what are you doing?
Yo, for reals, man, that thing might get up. What the fuck? Yo, I literally got a bullet left. Yo. I literally got a bullet left. I ain't got enough ammo. What a great way to start this. I'm out of here. We're getting back in the Jeep.
Don't shoot. Get down. So, thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit.
I got like a bullet.
Come on. Get in! Hold on.
on?
I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
Live around here?
No. Looking for my brother. He's a cop too.
Uh-oh. Well,
it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
Yep. You know, we're just getting at the danger just going past that sign. Chat, how y'all doing? This is my first time playing this.
Citizens, due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station.
Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone who needs.
God, this is so unreal.
Police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but if we're the only ones, or if there's no survivors.
No, there's survivors. It's a big city. There has to be. Looks like we're walking from here.
That trucker guy.
There, get out.
Get out now!
How many bullets do I have this time? I got a bullet! Like, a literal fucking bullet! I better be going the right way, if not, I'm fucked.
Shit.
Fuck.
There it is.
Thank God.
The station.
Yeah, you stay there. Hey, what's up, British? How you doing, bro? Yeah, no. I got a bullet. Fuck you guys. Fuck y'all. I got a bullet. I don't have time. How you doing, bro? End the chat. Like, I literally have a bullet. Welcome to the city of something. Right. Of course. I kinda...
Hello? Is anybody here?
Yeah, the bullet, it just happened. I started off with 9. Ooh. Finally. Finally! God, how do you reload? Square? Yes. Now I have 7. I have 7 bullets. Alright. Saving like the old times. Saving like in Resident Evil 4. Sweet typewriter. But you don't get the music. Well, it is the beginning of the game, so they're gonna tease us with like 6 bulbs. So, computer gonna do anything?
There has to be someone here. Not good.
David, Marvin, you there? I found a way out. It's in here. Send reinforcements! East hallway!
I gotta find that guy.
Right. I see. Oh, British, this is my first time going through this game. Like, the only Resident Evil I've ever played was the 4th one, the 5th one, the 6th one, and the 7th one. What if zombies use guns and I'm fucked? Straight up, I'm fucked. Like, I'm already fucked and they don't even shoot. Like, dude, zombie apocalypse? Yeah, dude. But I could store that key because I'm not at the gas station no more. So I don't really need that. Everybody is entitled to their own opinion, so you're good. Yay, more bullets. Now I have 12. It's better than having one. Okay, that opens, so that's definitely going places. Okay, so we're doing the herb thing from Resident Evil 4 then. Okay, cool. Screw it. So, should I Google the safe? Did I can do it right? Wait, where am I at? I'm in the waiting room. Oh, there it goes. Got the wrong one. Messed up. Definitely messed up. Fuck. Thank you, Internet. It's like a suppressor. Cool. Cool. Let me see. What would you consider this? Um,
happening.
See, lion branch. Eagle. Okay. I'm using the internet, dude. I'm like, I know it's my blind playthrough, but I'm gonna do everything in my power to like get the combinations and stuff. And the internet. Okay, I'm supposed to find two more. Obviously, there's three of them. But I've just found one, though. There's music. There's eerie music. There's a fuse missing. Fucking nice. It's like, that's all I need in my life. Just missing things. Like missing things and locked doors, you know? I'm just the guy with the flashlight. Hey, whatever did that, you ain't supposed to do that. You know, I'm just a man.
You got this.
No, we don't. You know, you're trying to motivate me, man, but, you know, there's blood. There's that. You know, at least like, there's light. That's always a good sign. Is there gonna be light out here? Of course there's not. Fucking course. Like, of course. Thank you. first aid spray in the woman's restroom. Which one? Oh, he's right there. I'll come back to him in a second. Of course. The medallions are a way out. Hey, look, I don't need the internet for the other two. What the fuck? Dead. They're supposed to be infectious. Basically, since I'm the main character, I have plot armor. So I definitely did die with the first bite, like infected. All right, I gotta do this
again. I'll get you out.
I can skip it. Oh, sweet, it's one bullet headshot. That'll help me out big time.
Jesus, they're everywhere.
Awesome. Oh, shit. Ah, crap.
God damn it! Watch out!
You're safe. For now.
Thanks.
Marvin Bradley.
Leon Kennedy. There was another officer I couldn't...
Here. I'm sure you did what you could, Leon.
Does anyone know what started this?
Not a clue. But honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Hey, Lieutenant. I'm ready.
Hopefully you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot. He thought this secret passageway might be the trick.
This is good news. We can get you to a hospital.
No. No, I am not the priority.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie! You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I just slow you down. Now, you'll need this.
Can't take.
Stop. And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate. Take it out. Or you run. Got it?
Sir.
Thank you, Lord. That's what I needed. I needed a combat knife. Some type of knife.
not how I imagined my first day.
Yes. Small weed every day. My herb. Ah, great, here we go with the music. Just stab him up.
Huh?
Stab the guy. You know. Yeah, I'm just trying to be safe at this point. Like, for reals, like, who has these keys, man? Yeah, there might be an infection going around. It's like Walking Dead. Once you die, you turn into one of those. Thank you. back up is our only way. Can't I just kick the shit out of the door? It was gonna attack me. I know, right? All right. Oh, there's two locks. I always assume your name is British Raj because you have British descent on you. Yeah. fucking knew it. You can come alive, man. I'm an idiot. Oh, that's it. You pissed me off. Yo, for real. He lost an arm. Hey, look, a safe. I just saw this bitch here. Oh man, I messed that up. Yeah, at least it's simple. I think I can stop being cheap with my ammo, right? I have 42 shots now. Right? Right? Yo, there's like a badass knife in there. Some fucking bullets. Dude, there's a fucking shotgun. I'm fucking finding out the code to this. I'm not leaving without that shotgun. That's like you see shotgun shells. Look at another one of them backpacks, yo. Like, yo. A roll of film. I don't know what I'm gonna do with a roll of film. 103 and 102. Yo, but the buttons for 2 and 3 are missing, and that has all the good shit. There, I'm guessing lurking. I'm so fucking pissed, dude. Who has the who has that card? Fixes that. dependent on that. I need air. Oh, crap. I saw that on the internet, so. I need the goddamn shotgun. So that, where do y'all keep coming from? That was a nice ass headshot. I have no idea what I'm doing. I think that's what makes the game more fun, right? Where you're playing it for the first time, you don't know what the hell you're doing. Here's another film. I can't look at him. What the hell it says about the that's the sad part. So, third floor. DCM. Like, I'm getting like ammo for weapons I don't have. Dude, that shit just crawled, bro. That shit just creeped across the window. the room that Big E's pissing me off. Alright, let's go back to that fucking third floor where that thing just crawled all creepy and shit. Kind of good question. Where the hell did my life, or like, where did my knife go, or did I break it? Cause I remember the last dude I fought. Yo, for reals, why can't I use my knife anymore? I remember I was in this room fighting this dude. I broke the knife. Yo, dude, I can't use my knife anymore. Can knives break in this game? Oh, fuck me, dude. Like, screw me. Thank you, game. Oh, some guy's scribblings. Thank you, game. Ha ha. Ha ha ha. Yo, yo. Tip, anybody who's played this game, help me out. Like, if I missed something. Anyway, chat, how you guys doing, man? Oh, this has a shade of... Right?
Are you okay, Martha?
I've got something to show you. It's important.
Copy that. I'll be right there.
Oh, I can't jump over there? If you hate it, then you hate it, you know, because we're all different. I don't know. Dog, you done. Yo, my dude.
Fucking hell.
Please. Does everything in this game needs to... There's no way. I thought you were the fucking brain, dude. Unicorn, it looks like scorpion, some jar, whatever the hell that is. Let me see, I'll figure it out. Yeah, that's a good idea, right? I kind of been... What's up, bro?
There you are. Come here. took a look?
Yes. I knew she'd make it.
You know her?
Yeah. Name's Claire. I came into town with her.
You can get to that courtyard. Through the second floor. East side.
I'm on it. Thanks, Lieutenant.
I still need one more of those things. Questions are like, what items don't I need? Like, let me see. Oh, you're talking about the herbs? At least this key is helping me out. Oh, so they have that. I'm about to just put it in the treasure box. Fucking rad, dude. We're getting that goddamn shotgun. We're getting that goddamn shotgun. We're getting that shotgun. Oh, I'm about to feel more safer now with a shotgun. And dude, your arm's like missing, dude. Oh, yo, I kind of want that shiny thing, bro. Like, I'm gonna give you back your arm. Looks good on you, man. Anyway, let's go get that damn shotgun, bro. At least I'm starting to get the map kind of memorized, which is good. So there's a room right here, downstairs, that'll lead to Leon's office. Somewhere. Somewhere. And there's one.
Yeah. Oh my god, I feel so alive. I feel safe now. I'm not gonna lie, I feel safe. I feel so safe right now. I'm gonna put this.
Oh my god, that sounds so good. Are you talking about this, the portable one? I already know where the. Am I supposed to put it up against something? Let me see what the internet says. see. There are two portable safes that you will find in Resident Evil 2. One for each of the spare keys you need in the safety deposit room. This one. Oh shit, I'm actually getting somewhere. What does this do though? Wait up. What opens what though? 203, 208, 103, 102. But I could put it on the 3 and get this knife in the meantime. I need to find the other one. Okay, at least I figured out that mystery. Mm-hmm. shit, wait the fuck up. I need to save. I want to take a leak and then we'll continue this in a little bit. I'll be back. We're back. What the fuck? Shit.
Hey, Leon.
Claire, hold on. I'll be right there.
Okay.
Oh shit.
Claire. It's so nice to see you.
How are you doing? The helicopter just came out of nowhere.
I'm in one piece.
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unfortunately, no. But how are you doing?
No. Just surviving.
That's good. Any luck with your brother? Don't lose hope. I'm sure we're gonna find him. Damn it. You know what that means?
Yeah. Dinner time.
Claire, I think you should go.
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
Claire, you need to go. Now!
Okay. Let's get through this. Both of us.
Marvin, I've got a situation here. I'm surrounded by zombies. Marvin, do you copy? Marvin! Damn it.
Oh.
Oh shit. I'm using the bolt cutters. Bolt cutters it is. Hey asshole, what the
son of a bitch. What the?
Oh, knives do have a fucking limit. They do have a limit. Fuck. Fuck. For reals. I don't have fucking room. Now that I find things, like, everything I'm looking for is, like, right here, and I don't have room. What the fuck? God, it's the fucking Cheeto guy. Kind of like my knife back, bro. Sacrificing one of the knives. So I can do this. So I can go back and get this. Thank you. Yeah, that was a quick break. I just, my mom wanted to take the dog out. Archer. I didn't go upstairs. Hey, Cheeto guy's still there. Gonna get up, aren't you? What the fuck? Yep, that's probably a good idea right now. Like, what the fuck is that on the roof? What the fuck? Ah, shit. Buddy, you're kinda huge, bro. You're gonna stay down, right? Good. Yo, is anybody still out there in the chat? Thank you. gotta do something with the battery? Question is, where do I put the battery? Anybody chat, how you guys doing? the fuck? Fucking scaring me like that game. Find the team at down, yeah. I can't really do it. What the fuck? Thank you. Does it belong to that statue? I believe that the fucking book goes on that statue, man. I don't know why, because it's saying hand. Thank you, God. Well, the question is, what the hell do I use that? Now, where do I put this scepter at? I'm about to search it up, fuck it. Where the fuck are, like, I'm missing a lot of items. Like, I'm missing a lever, I'm missing a fucking USB drive. I'm missing this key. I'm missing so much shit. I don't even know what I'm doing. Thank you, God, I found something.
Yo, Pablo.
Resident Evil?
Yeah. The one that Juan always.
What are you trying to do, the watch?
Huh?
You don't have a bed, does it?
Nah, no. I'm not really into it. These though. used it. I seriously don't know where the fuck I'm doing. Okay, I think I found my way. Thank you. Come on, bro.
What the fuck?
I need to take out the stupid things.
So it goes underground. Huh. That's it. That's our way out.
Lieutenant Branna! Marvin!
It's time to go. Marvin. We need to get you to a hospital right now.
No, no, I... Save yourself.
Come on, I've got you.
Go!
Look, we can still make it out of here together. Just...
It's too late. I tried, Leon. But I couldn't stop it. We can't let this thing spread. It's on you now. Just go.
understand. I won't let you down, Marvin.
I'm gonna stop right here for today. I feel like it's a good stopping point. And I'm gonna save it on another slide just in case I did fuck up. Well, anyways, guys, this has been the stream for today, y'all. Holy crap, this game is gonna be harder than I thought. But anyways, for the people that tuned in, you guys are awesome. I'll be seeing you guys on the next stream. Later, guys.